The women's curling continued at the Ice Cube Curling Centre with Japan facing the USA. The USA were looking to register their first victory at Sochi 2014. The fourth end was when the USA with the yellow stones would make their move. The last stone of this end sent by skip Erica Brown. It took two Japanese stones out of the house, leaving the USA with a possible 6 points. For Japan's Ayumi Ogasawara, it was a matter of limiting the damage. She didn't do a bad job and restricted the Americans to 2 points. The USA sensed they could be heading for their first win after 4 defeats in the Olympic Winter Games. Erica Brown was proving an inspiration for the Americans. They were set for 1 point in the eighth end until she made it 2 with this immaculate stone. Japan kept their hopes alive with 2 deserved points in the ninth end. But the USA held on for a long-awaited victory. Final score, Japan 6, the USA 8.